All right, go, 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 go. What's up with your shirt?
She's gonna be diving.
Looks like.
Thank you.
Another year and another championship game for Port of Los Angeles High softball. They've been in the playoffs for 3 years now, and now they are getting set to go for a third straight CIF Los Angeles City Section Small Schools Championship. 2 years ago, it was at Birmingham High School. Last year, it was at UCLA. This year, it's right here at Cal State Dominguez Hills in Carson. Port of LA has had a magnificent 2013 season. They've gone 28, 27, and 8 this season. They have beaten some dynamite teams in killer tournaments, steamrolled to a third straight Crosstown League championship, and got to the championship game for the third year in a row and their longest playoff experience yet, beating New Designs of Los Angeles 17-1 in 5 innings. South Region 9 of Southgate 15-0 in 5 innings. And in the semifinals earlier this week, they dominated Valley Academy Arts and Sciences 15-0 in 6 innings. The Polar Bears have hit 12 home runs in the playoffs. And they're looking to add one more crown to the jewel of a magnificent program. They may be a small school, but they don't look the part, and they certainly don't play the part. As they get set to battle Northridge Academy for the Division III City Section title, they wish the Polar Bears the best in their endeavors of going 3-for-3 in championship games won.